Hey guys, this is the Tuninator doing a Sinatra speedrun of Death Toll with Robinson218. And, as you can probably figure out, these are called Sinatra speedruns because we're pretty much just gonna play Sinatra music the entire time because Left 4 Dead with Sinatra is, quite enjoyable. I'm really getting classy to the game a bit. So anyways, if we get any, people who kinda join us here, we're pretty much just gonna leave them to die because it's fun and it's a normal campaign, so like, in all honesty, it's not really too difficult. So, oh man, you made that? I am impressed. Getting comments.
I don't know how worthwhile it was, I kinda got...
Yo, this Francis player can't play for shit, man.
I don't know, Francis.
Not even cover me. Come on, what is this?
Dude, I shot this zombie.
Dude, kick Francis. Dying. Kick Francis. Let's go. Kick Francis.
I'll call a vote once I'm in the room.
All right.
Oh, boomer. Oh, I need help now. Oh, dude, I was not.
Oh, shit, man. There's zombies. Man, there's zombies. Shit.
These guys are attacking
me. These here zombies are trying to kill me.
That boomer had the greatest range I've ever seen of any.
Duelies.
Like, I care.
Valid. the optimal Zoe weapon, though, so, let's be realistic here. Zoe without duelies is just, you know.
Spray can hiss, lol.
Yep. Got a lot. Oh, and one of those bots just teleported you, it looks like. Or maybe he was up there the whole time. I don't even know. Alright, so, you know, I will use Intimidating Shout, and kind of keep him spread out, you know,
Dude, we got all these guys, if you don't take them down quick, we're gonna be in trouble.
Alright, so they're like, yeah, so we're gonna want to spread them out, but we're gonna want to keep them pumped up at the same time. It's like, if you think about it, it's just like, well, video's excellent. Shit, zombies. Dude, don't these zombies know it's not right to hit a girl? Come on. Fuck the parents, you know, raising them like that? Jesus. No manners. Wall unlimited melee law. That was pretty terrible. I gotta step up my game here.
Yeah, that's pretty poor. Is Francis already in the room? Did he teleport?
Poor boy right there. Francis has been like with us this whole time.
No, he was outside and then he teleported.
Oh, just don't worry about it. Francis does what Francis does, you know.
Alright, we're gonna take my sweet route that I discovered. As in, go straight through the water.
Look at me now. Oh yeah, straight ahead, right?
Yes.
Alright, I hate this room, but...
healing.
Oh, should've said that.
Doesn't matter, just melee. Like, it's seriously an issue. I would've been fine, but that boomer got me from, like, cross-map.
Yeah, the boomer one, just, even if it's not any different from 2, it just feels so much more effective, especially the explosions. And then smoker in 2 is a piece of crap compared to 1, so...
Yeah, it is.
I think they cut the tongue's range by, like, a third. And that combined with the fact that, like, you can't get on any of the rooftops anyways, it's just, like, well... we got all the shoddy. Good game. Oh, Cord. I can't even hear any of the music over the damn... Not the damn.
I'm getting crazy lag spikes, bro.
I'm, pretty fine, I don't know.
I am terrible.
You're gonna have to tell me if the tank music... I have music turned up to max and I still can, like, barely hear it because of the excellent Sinatra.
I can't really hear it either. Dude, I'm not moving. My ping's like 13, why is this happening?
Third-party server, or just a normal
server?
No,
it's official.
I think. That's a good question, I guess. Oh, you hit it? Alright. Get the pipe. Alright, we're gonna want to melee Francis off the edge here to serve as bait for the zombies. How you just, like, straight-up punch people in the face if you melee while holding a pipe bomb? Yo, let's go.
Move, dude, noob.
Dance, bitch, dance. Dude, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, behind us.
But yeah, I'm looking forward to, I don't know, I thought the ending, I thought that spoiler finale thing was pretty cool.
It was really interesting. I just, as long as she's not, like, we probably shouldn't actually spoil it. But anyways,
fair enough.
As long as she's not fully, like, what she was in the video, I'm talking about the leaked StarCraft 2 anything here, as long as she's not fully, like that, and...
Well, dude, no, because it showed them, like doing stuff to her. I don't know.
No, that was like something he did back when she was like rescued or whatever. Actually, no, we'll just talk about it. I don't care. It doesn't make sense to, like, let the Zer add to tank.
Tank. Going to the manhole.
It doesn't make any sense to just let the Zeri go free.
I appear to have dodged the tank.
I'm gonna get pounded by it, I guarantee you. It doesn't make any sense to, like, let the Zeri go free if you have, like, this, like, ridiculous, like, race of hybrids, like, killing everyone. You know, like, whatever.
Yeah.
Blizzard endings have become...
Not really a fan of the whole hybrid thing.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb. It's been foreshadowed even since pre-brother. Can you get these zombies off my ass so the tank doesn't kill me?
I just protected you, like, three times.
Thanks. Oh, and, nice knowing those guys. Oh, kits.
Yeah,
I mean, we gotta heal up, you know, the 70 HP. You think we should clear the door so if they get here,
he's not making it to the door.
Valid. Man, that's just some poor play right there. Not gonna lie.
Smokers can actually grab us.
Through the door?
Yeah.
It's all good. Oh, right, there's little windows. Through the windows. Idea. It's all good. Yeah, I don't know if that video was legit or not. It seems very legit, but at the same time, there's some things that are questionable, so...
Whatever. We'll see, I would approve of it, just because... What's his name? Like, was bossing it up.
Oh, Mansk?
No, fuck Mansk.
Rainer?
Yeah.
No, that is Val.
Mansk... He stole it, and he was just like...
He's like, ah, you know, I can't let you do that. Oh, that's up, go, hurry.
Still lagging.
Hurry. I hate this area so much.
It's like, such a joke. It's so wide open. It's so easy.
No, just not in terms of difficult, just common annoying in here. Like now, I can't get out of the way of the fucking tank because there's commons on my ass.
Dude, I was not in your stupid range, you stupid overpowered.
Dude, just go. I'll take the rock for you. Just go.
We're not killing him, leave him.
No, obviously. We should be at the crescendo by now, I mean, come on. Actually, never mind, that's the next one. Just go, despawn it. Oh, Hunter! Dude, hold up, Hunter behind us. He's down, let's go.
I'm still just lagging like crazy.
Alright, come on, Fritz, you gotta keep up here, let's be realistic. This is unacceptable. Alright, first aid. Pills.
Yeah, I'm not stopping. Also, we need to call a vote kick, because Ryanson's not here.
He'll go idle by the time we finish the mission anyways. We can kick him like when we have time to actually access the menu. Is the tank music still playing?
Yeah, it is.
Shit.
Now we're good. Door. I just missed the ammo though, so we're not good. Are you with me?
Yeah. Oh god, we have to get to the church up here, right? Alright, we need to get, the news.
Well, he's not a noob, he was on his own.
I mean, I'm just kinda using that as a general term, but, goddamn. Tell, Bill to call a vote to kick... Bill, can you call a vote to, kick Francis for too busy, you know, fighting zombies and stuff? I got your back.
Church guy, better safe than sorry. Better safe than sure.
He should just actually be the TF2 scout, like, that should be his model. Alright, let's get this underway before the tank, like, teleports on our asses.
Tank despawned.
Did he? Alrighty. We're just gonna corner camp, I guess. Or we could, run laps around the graveyard. The choice is pretty clear, in my opinion.
He's back.
Oh, what? Oh! I forgot about that. Alright, so I'll run laps to discuss. Well,
when in doubt, Molotov straight at the ground.
Yep. When that would be that one.
Take a look into a book.
Oh, what? I meleeed him! Oh my god, dude. That is such bullshit. Melee that fucker. Some piano playing action going on here.
Oh my gosh, dude. Cantina. Or no, speakeasy.
People here have been playing Gauntlet, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Indeed, that was like excellent.
Which version?
Xbox, so like the bosses actually have health bars and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, well, there's multiple Gauntlet games.
If by which you mean there's only one true and, uncontestable Gauntlet game, then yes. Can we kill the fucking church guy already? Like, really?
No, because our teammates are just continually closing the door.
Kids, kid.
Q.
Each look, each touch, they mean so much. And that's when you discover how it feels to be a lover. When somebody loves you, it shows in every smile. When somebody loves you, your life becomes worthwhile.